Ashe Souls, welcome to today's Reiki session. Today we are starting our 12 chakra series. It's going to be a journey through Reiki, healing the 12 chakra energy system. I know you've heard of the 7 chakras, but have you heard of the 12? Well, if you haven't, stay tuned because we're going to go through all of them. You will learn how to heal them yourself. And I will also be transmitting a light code to you. Some of y'all in the comments let me know that the tuning forks were a little too loud, so I'm going to not use any in this session just for you. And if you want longer sessions, the only place right now that you can get an hour session is in the Discord private community that I have set up for us amazing souls. See you on the other side. Welcome. So today, I'm going to send you all the good energy in the world to heal this Earth Star Chakra. Spirit fingers. Our fingers have energy centers as well as our palms over here and all over our body. First, I want you to relax and let's take 3 deep breaths together and inhale. Releasing any tense muscles to relax. It is okay to relax now. Another breath, inhale. And exhale. Just calming the energy here. Going intuitively with what I feel. Now I want you to take one more deep breath. Inhale. And exhale. Beautiful. Now I want you to, it might feel a little weird, but I want you to shake your body. Shake off any stank energy. Like this. Shake your arms. Your hands. Your legs. Your whole body. Alright, and now stop. And just relax. Relax into your body. Today's practice is about grounding our energy into the earth so that Pachamama can heal us, can support us, and we can feel safe, always supported, and we can feel our healthiest. And so, when we ground into the Earth Star Chakra, the Earth Star Chakra connects us to all living things because it is the energy of the Earth. It is the keeper of the tether that connects us to Mother Earth. As long as you're alive, the Earth Star Chakra has a tether that keeps you connected to planet Earth and all living things, grounded in her loving energy. We welcome Pachamama, Father, Mother, Creator, Source, we welcome our angels and our guides who help us in this session. Protecting us in a circle of white light. Welcoming only those beings of love and light for this divine healing. We are grateful. Ashe, amen, ami, aho, shalom, mahalo. Now I will cleanse the energy using this. This is a maraca that is actually made out of a coconut. So this is actually something that I found at a thrift store. I don't know where they made it, which country, but it is a real coconut. So, Mother Earth, again, healing us. The sounds of the maraca will disperse any negativity, any junk that we have in our auric field. Okay, and it's going to break up all those little negative bubbles that become dense and become like rocks in our aura. If you are bothered by loud noises, I'm not sure how it's going to show up on the video, so I would suggest lowering the volume now. Okay, here we go. Now, I will do some plucking for us. I'm going to be plucking negative thinking and things that are blocking your root chakra. Okay. Now, a way that you can figure out if your root chakra is blocked or imbalanced or just underused, really, is if you feel disconnected from the world, if you feel disconnected from this third dimensional reality, so sometimes what happens is we'll walk into a room and we'll forget why the heck we walk into that room. That is a sign that your Earth Star chakra might be a little imbalanced, or you might be a little bit disconnected. It's important that you balance this chakra. The best way is to get into your body, also connecting with the earth. Releasing things that keep you stuck and not moving. When you heal this chakra, you can experience abundance, immense vitality and health. You feel energized. And really, connecting to this Earth Star chakra really just means that you feel comfortable connecting to others and to this earthly realm and dimension. If you heard a splash, that was two ducks that just arrived. They are loud. Oh my god. I have two ducks that have been visiting me for the last couple of weeks. And basically what ducks mean is transformation. Good luck. And abundance. So, this may be a sign for you that your life is about to change. Maybe through this Reiki healing might help you just a little bit. I hope it does. Knowing that we are connected to divine consciousness, we heal this chakra. Now, I haven't mentioned, but this chakra is located about 6 to 12 feet under your feet, under outside of your body. So if you're very connected with it, I want you to focus your attention there. I experience this chakra like the core of the earth, but everyone will have a different experience, and the color is usually like a deep red or reddish brown. Okay. So just visualize this chakra under your feet. Send healing energy to you into the root chakra or the Earth Star Chakra, Super Root Chakra. Sorry if I kept saying the wrong thing. Anyway, I'm going to do some light language singing for us and some light codes that I will be sending over to you for ancestral healing, healing of the earth, healing of our bodies, healing of the Earth Star Chakra, healing all beings on the planet, unifying in divine consciousness. It is so. So, 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 hen hapo ono ra iki ena aosho in ehenera po osho osho oshiri lashere hen aoko kono koyuru fufu siniri aha ako no yere iki ya ako hoyo no hore ene iki ya asusuru honu ii na afo furana haiki Eso sona ahaka ayushukua ehi enihi hako. Fluff your aura and we'll close the session. So as I fluff your aura, I'm going to sing a little mantra. And the mantra is Ashe Oshu. Oh, no, I'm sorry. And the mantra is Ashe O. Ashe Ashe O. So if you want to say it, you can say it with me. You can just listen. And Ashe means to make manifest. And so it is. Amen. It is so. So Ashe means all the power that you have within you. God, creator power that makes everything happen. Now I'm going to fluff your aura so that you will feel energized and just be clear of any debris. And I will sing Ashe O, Ashe Ashe O. This is a mantra. And Ashe means the power to make manifest. It is your creative ability. The God in you. The creator in you. And so this power is kind of like saying amen, or and so it is. So Ashe means, and so it is. It is so. It's manifested right now because I said Ashe. So let us relax and end this beautiful session. Ashe, Ashe, O, Ashe, O, Ashe, Ashe, O, Ashe, O, Ashe, Ashe, O, Thank you, angels and guides, ancestors, and all beings of love and light for this session. Thank you to all of you for being here. And I close the circle now in all dimensions and timelines. Until next time, mucho love.